know that there are women, homeless women in Green Bay, but they're not as visible.
That was last year's remarkable woman, Kathy Kurowski, still filling handbags for hope for countless women living in the streets.
Well, social distancing has kept all of us from gathering in the studio this year, but we are truly honored to bring you all of these stories tonight.
And this year's remarkable woman of Northeast Wisconsin is Beth Schnorr.
Welcome, Beth.
And for all your work for domestic violence survivors, we thank you. You are truly remarkable.
Well, thank you so much. You know, my work at Harbor House has been quite the amazing journey. And to be recognized for that work in this way is just, it's totally unexpected. I was really pretty blown away by it all, but it's so appreciated. Want to give just a big shout out thank you to Barb Freilich for nominating me, and it's been an honor to watch the stories of the other women that were nominated. To be among them, I'm truly honored, so thank you both very much.
Isn't it funny, Michelle? People who do the most expect the least.
Absolutely, and I'm always impressed with how they always share their celebration with everyone who works with them. There is the $1,000 charitable donation. I have to ask, what do you plan to do with it?
Well, of course, part of the money will go to Harbor House Domestic Abuse Programs just to support their amazing work to help survivors of domestic abuse, both adults and children, to live their very best lives. And then I'd also like to split the donation and give some to an organization that actually has partnered with Harbor House for years, and that organization is Diverse and Resilient. And Diverse and Resilient is based in Milwaukee, but they do have a home office in Appleton. And they've done amazing work. They have an anti-violence program that specifically reaches out to the LGBTQ population.
Still blazing a trail, Beth.
Well,
you are truly remarkable.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
And once again, congratulations to Beth and to all of our finalists.
Thank you for joining us this evening. And go out there and be remarkable, everyone. Congratulations.
You were great.
Air high five.
Fabulous. Yeah. I guess we're allowed to do that. I think we can do it that way.
Local 5 was proud to bring you Remarkable Women. The preceding program was sponsored by Women's Care of Wisconsin, Janssen Dental, Terry Naturally Health Food Store, and Cindy Lord's Advantage Group. Thank you for watching.